fans in Los Angeles who felt that they had 3 points in the bank are now being shouted down by the ultras who have made the trip down south, and they are making their voices heard.